This church was built in 1837 by a small group of Episcopalians on land they purchased for just $1 from Johnson Niles. Methodists bought it in 1862. They raised money to purchase these beautiful stained glass windows. You can still see the names of major donors who purchased entire windows. Church members also built large sheds to shelter their horse-drawn buggies during services. They also added classrooms, kitchen, and a social hall. But by 1960, they had completely outgrown the old church. So they raised money to buy a new one. In March of 1963, the congregation moved their old bell into the new steeple and processed together into their new home. The number of religious denominations had also grew in Troy in the 60s and 70s, where there's lots of examples of faith groups helping one another. The Methodists provided space for the Catholics to say Mass. The Jewish community, they prayed at the Lutheran Church of the Masters and Northminster Presbyterian Church before they had the resources to build the Shir Tikva. Each showed true spirit of fellowship.